Should I speak the truth or not? It was here in Switzerland that I first became a normal person.
Who is this person? Where does he come from? His name is Jesse Czarnecki. He lives with his wife Rena in Windisch, a small town in the canton of Aargau in Switzerland.
I had many names. Isaac Steger, then Sigmund Czarnecki, then Jerzy Czarnecki, then Selenko Fyodor. I've had many names.
Not only Jerzy had different names, even the town he wants to return to sounds different.
Perhaps I should write Veliki Most in Ukrainian.
The trip to Jerzy's place of birth took him to Warsaw, Lvov, or Lviv in Ukrainian, or formerly Lemberg. Lemberg was known as the Vienna of the East, and even today one can still feel something of the Habsburg period. In Lemberg, or Lviv, Jerzy visits Professor Honigsmann, who had done research into the fate of Jewish families. A fate indelibly stamped by tragedy.
Szukaj pan sam. Albo czy nie mam. Szukaj pan. Ma pan pana. Steger, Reisel, Isakowicz. To jest to?
Tak.
Steger, Reisel, Isakowicz.
Tak.
Taka wielka rodzina była.
Na swoim budynku to nie było, to była druga część naszej rodziny.
Tu są po cztery, jeden, pięć, trzy. Steiger, 10 osób rozstrzelanych.
Jerzy continues his journey to Mosty Wielkie. The memories seem to weigh more heavily than his luggage. Again, the past comes back to him as he gets into a conversation with a passenger sitting in the opposite seat to him in the train.
Ja, czas Szwajcar, no ja jewrejko, to rodzice tut.
No ja rozumiem, ale wy Ukrainiec czy?
Nie, Szwajcarec.
Aha, no zaraz, a jak wy tut żyli, батьки ваші хто?
Єврей, тоді ще Польща була.
Так, я знаю, бо я тут родився,
да,
то я знаю.
Да. Так що...
Батьки євреї були,
да.
Так?
Ага. Всіх убили, тільки я залишився.
То за німців батьків знищили?